In this video, we will see the differences between hyphens and dashes. We will also learn when to use them while writing our books to give it a more professional look when published. First, let's see the length of all the three. The hyphen is the shortest of the three, and then comes the N dash and lastly the M dash. Hyphen is mostly used to combine two words, such as the words lighthearted, sugar-free, and good-looking. We also use hyphens to separate numbers in phone numbers, EIN or SSN numbers. You can get your hyphen on the screen by hitting the key that's between 0 and the equal sign on your keyboard. Next, the N dash is slightly longer than the hyphen and is typically the width of the typesetter's alphabet N, the capital N. It simply means through. We can use that to indicate dates and numbers like this example. The M dash, on the other hand, is the longest of the three, as I mentioned earlier, and this name arrived from the width of the capital alphabet M. The M dashes are used to imply a break in thought in between sentences. These can be used just once to detach one end of a sentence or use them like brackets. These are useful especially when a sentence is long and when we need to break that up. Sometimes your word processing software may have a setting to automatically change hyphens with dashes. You can find that setting in Microsoft Word from the autocorrect settings here. Otherwise, here's how you get your N and M dashes on your Word document. Click on your Insert menu, then on Symbol, and then on More Symbols. Go to the Special Characters tab to select the required dash. If you have a numb keypad on your keyboard, then you can simply use the shortcut keys that are displayed here on the screen. One common thing to remember with all the three dashes is that we must never leave any spaces before or after these dashes or hyphens. Hope you're now clear about all the different types of dashes and hyphens. If so, please click on that like button, subscribe for more such tech videos, and don't forget to ring that notification bell icon so you will be notified whenever I upload fresh content. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again in another video.